Our hope is that people will use that safe space as a model for how to be in life. And for the audience, not only the entertainment value of watching people do improv, but also the model that that experience gives people so that they too can know that, well, these people are doing this thing in this way that I'm enjoying, that I actually feel part of the discoveries that they're making together. That's a learning experience for the audience beyond the fun of watching improv.